An NBC2 News alert, Lee Health is reporting quadruple the amount of flu cases this year compared to this time last year. Dozens of people across the country have died from the flu. We've seen that in Florida as well with a couple of kids recently. Now a Florida lawmaker wants to fight the flu, giving pharmacists the ability to test for the virus, taking some of the burden off doctors. NBC2's Brenna Weick explains how this program would work.
Well, the proposed bill would essentially make pharmacies a one-stop shop for flu patients. Pharmacists could perform the rapid flu test and have a diagnosis in just 15 minutes.
And the pharmacist would then be able to immediately work with the doctor to be able to get the patient the medication, all in a one-stop type of situation.
I'm calling because your prescriptions are ready.
If passed, House Bill 431 would mean people who suspect they have the flu could skip the doctor's office altogether.
The physician would essentially authorize the pharmacist to dispense medication based upon various criteria.
And since flu diagnoses have quadrupled over the last year, Florida lawmakers see a need for change.
It just gives them another avenue to help, you know, get flu or strep under control quickly, which is to the benefit of all Floridians.
Dr. Traficante of Carroll Discount Pharmacy believes if passed, the bill would encourage more people to get treatment for the flu sooner.
Sometimes I think, is it white coat phobia, where like they just don't want to go in and be bothered with the doctor?
A health quality subcommittee voted on the bill 2 days ago. 12 members are in favor, while only two are not.
The two no votes in the committee was about whether the pharmacist has enough training to dispense medication.
Dr. Traficante knows that she, along with other pharmacists, are qualified.
It's a swab, and that's very simple to actually complete.
And community members agree.
Pharmacists, they go to school for a long time. I think they're capable of doing that, so I think it's a great idea.
We reached out to Lee Health to find out how doctors feel about the proposed bill, but they were unavailable. Lawmakers hope the bill will reach the governor's desk in a month. Count on NBC2 to keep you updated on its progress. Live in the newsroom, Brenna Weick, NBC2.